Hey everybody, and welcome back to Cyberpunk TV. Today we are playing Half-Life Caged, which is a total conversion mod, or an extra campaign, I guess, for the original Half-Life, created by a Valve developer who is no longer with the company. Caged seems to stand for Correctional and Automatic Guardhouse Electronic Detention, which I guess is good. I don't really know what to do with this game. I haven't played it at all yet. I am, however, pretty good at original Half-Life, because I grew up with that. So, see how it goes. Hopefully this does not start with a 45-minute long monorail trip around the facility, because that would make me very depressed. For glory and honor. Okay, so I'm getting a little bit hype here. Okay. Lockdown status negative. Ghoul sustenance pump online. Turret wellness system online. Initializing pending acquisitions, that's fine. You keep that up. Okay, new prisoner transfer to cell E3. Name unknown, violation unknown. I have a feeling that that is us. Alright, so we have to escape, or else we're gonna get dead, I guess. Get terminated. Whatever. Oh, alright. I will accept that being the end of the tutorial. Hell yeah, that sounds great.
Will we ever make it out of here? I'm not certain. No! I don't want to die!
Okay. Well, welcome to prison, I guess.
I've got to get out of here!
Fuel pump? Water pump?
Hello there.
Rat? Bucket? Eh, pretty standard. Oh. I already know what I have to do. Welcome to Half-Life. Every Half-Life puzzle ever. Wasn't I making jokes about this in Deus Ex for, like, the longest time? The frickin', the block puzzle, the Half-Life puzzle, over and over? Yep. Alright, you guys ready for all hell to literally break loose?
My god, what are you doing?
I'm doing bad things. It's cool, though, we're innocent. Nothing bad happened.
I certainly hope you know what you're doing.
I know exactly what I'm doing. Probably.
That sound.
Probably?
What is it? Oh no.
Maybe I don't know. Uh-oh.
Oh,
Jesus. Oh wait, go. Never mind. There's no time for goodbyes. There's no time for sorries. Well, here we are. Banging on the door. Forget it. I'm just gonna go. Are you for real? Oh, hold on. I gotta time it right. Oh, it doesn't hurt you. It just okay. I was like, I was just like being nervous about not wanting to press up against it. Yeah, we're definitely playing Half-Life. Ah! Is this the way to go? What if this went nowhere, and I just did that, and then I was stuck? You know what? That's cool. I didn't want to go that way anyway. Buddy. At least it's not Deus Ex, and I don't accidentally step on them just by walking by them. I can leave the rats alone. They didn't do anything to anybody. Oh my god. This is giving me such, like, Half-Life nightmares. Because, you know, as great as that game was, and as legendary and affluential to everything, it had a lot of stuff that was super annoying. Like these jumps, where they're just slightly too tall for you, so what you have to do is freaking crouch after you jump. So you like pull your legs up. It makes no sense in real life, but like in Half-Life, that is a thing that you have to do all the time. And it kind of spawned. I mean, dolphin diving was its own thing, but like it's very similar to that, where you like jump and then flop your legs up so that they can't shoot you. That's a CSGO strategy. Is Counter-Strike in general? I don't actually remember. See, I didn't really play much Counter-Strike other than to do the wall surfing. I see. Hold on here. I gonna die under here? Yes, I am. Great. Okay, go up. Go up. Follow the boxes. Up, up, up. Now, if I remember right, yeah, your health comes back when you're coming. So, that's cool, I guess. Alright, so. Yeah, that didn't really solve anything. What else we got? Oh. Those are like fucking nasty ass needles. I don't want to be in here with those things. Alright. What do we got? Sewage pump? Come on, strain the water out of the sewage. Wait. Oh no. Yeah, nope, that's not gonna drain it. It's gonna go up. Oh, okay. Alright, one deep breath. Here we go. Go. Yeah, here we go. Now we're cooking with water. Alright. So there we go. So now we should be able to make it across. He said, completely biffing his jump like a dummy. Alright, let's stand on the left. Are you for real? Okay. Hey guys, welcome to Cyberpunk TV. I have never played a video game before. What is happening? Is it not... Like, oh, I know what the problem is. The freaking auto run turned on. Nope, that crouching just made me slide off faster, more aggressive. So that's a thing, I guess. Yeah, so for those of you that were born prior to Half-Life, you know, were born into a Half-Life 2 world, this is Half-Life. Yep. That's very accurate. What to expect? Whoa. Hey, rat buddy. Never want to do that puzzle. Let's go up here. Alright. We're doing it. We're doing it. But I seem to be going the right way, so I'm just gonna stick with it. And I apologize for quick saving so often, but it's probably for the best. Turret unwellness. Because I would prefer to not have to replay a bunch of content. Just. Oh, there's a bunch of dudes in there. Can you see them? Kind of hard to see, but like if I. Yeah. I don't wanna go that way. Let's see. What else we got? Rockin' 80s music. let's go to the rockin' 80s music. I have no reason not to. Oh, that is a turret right there that was about to wreck me. Okay, so let's not go that way either. Let's try this one. I'm assuming that this leads to the other side of the room full of dudes. Yep, alright, so... Oh, there's a turret disarming thing. Alright. Let's just go get it. No, there's gotta be a... Yep. It's all activated now. I can hear it. Go, 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 go.
Warning. Turret. Prisoner. Wells. System.
Nice. Alright, so where's that dude? Is he still over there? He doesn't know I'm here? Suck on his butt! Oh, that went so well. Oh, that was awesome. Alright. That riot alarm seems like a bad plan. Yeah, boy. I have a new... I'm gonna go back here to where the radio was playing. Sure, it won't come out now. Oh, cool. Alright. So there's the radio. Nice. Some first aid kits that I don't really need. Keep watch. Trustees cannot be trusted. Every jump has to be a crouch jump. Every single one. All the time. 100% of all jumps. Let's go try this other door over here. Because, right, this is... Yeah. No dudes. Oh, they're handling the freaking riot that I just caused. Okay. I'll take that. Doesn't it? Oh, beauty. I am so happy. Okay. Sweet. Cool. Ready for war, I guess. Wow, that was neat. Okay, let's get into this gun. Nice. Shotgun. Keep that block in mind, everybody. Ooh, there's dudes. That's still too enough? No, it is not. Duck. Okay. Music's on, so here we go. Wait. Okay. So, you can't play the game like that. But I do have a new plan. You ready for this? Oi. Whoa, that one did not fly. Okay, did I get those guys over there? No. I am really bad at this. That seems better. Okay, are you all dead in there? I hate this submachine gun. I hate this submachine gun so much. It is the worst. Okay. Way up. Perfecto. Okay. Oh, that's where those extra came from. Okay. Hit me better than I can hit him. I have not hit him yet. You know what? I'm just gonna pitch a grenade over there. Fuck it. That's not how that works. There. Medic? I think we're past that. Okay, we're gonna get this guy this way. Here we go. There we go. So, riot is still in progress. Alright. All healing stuff. Alright. Well, I guess I should have expected that from the infirmary. Wonderful. Oh, the regular pistol. Now, I don't remember a lot from Half-Life 1, but I do remember that this gun is super duper accurate and you use it for a long time. So let's... Oh, okay. I guess we're just giving us guns now. Hey, man, are you alright? You don't seem so good. You're fine. Alright, let's go back this way again. Where are we supposed to go? Filter tube vapor recovery? Oh yeah, we have an all-access keycard. Why wouldn't I think to try that? Easy peasy beautiful. Yeah, alright. Give me some more of those funky 80s jams. I'm ready for more tunes. Mostly this is going well, though. Like, I can't be mad. This is going pretty good.
And proper operation what? Of exercise blocks will result in elimination of accumulated reward credits.
Misuse of exercise cubes will result. Well, that was magical. Alright, good times. I remember right. Yep. Nice. That one was for you, Christian. Chances that you will watch this are very slim, but every time I fire a crossbow, you live on in my heart. Oh god. That was not something I expected. Yep, that's beautiful. Hey guys, what's up? H2O? Guess not. Oh. Oh god. Okay. Oh, wait. Don't put me like that. Don't put me like that. How did he know we were coming down? Oh, he just accidentally loaded the game. Alright, then there was a dude up there. Dodge that. Yeah. Did he just teleport out? Did you see that? That dude just faded away. Should we check out the shower room first? No, let's go this way first. That was a little. Oh god, I'm gonna use it. Not doing good, I'm not doing good, I'm not doing good. Okay. One health. And a locked door that I can't get through. We had this thing. I'm gonna do this until I get to 15 health. You guys can just heal. Beautiful. Okay. I don't know what that accomplished other than like regenerating a tiny bit of health. Let's see. Who knows what fresh hell awaits us in the shower room? Soap on a rope awaits us in the shower room. I guess I could have noticed. Oh, man, for real? Is this the shower cube exercise program? Cell block fitness. Yeah, do these, do some of those, some of that. All right. Well, that's all fine and dandy. Where's the little cube? I know you're here somewhere. There. Oh, yes. Never change, Half-Life. Never change. You and Deus Ex, buddies forever. Oh, that works. Okay. Good enough for me, man. I'll take that. You can hear the radio. Every time I hear the music, I know that it's something I have to do. I'm just gonna break all these boxes so I can just... Like, okay, so I've had a bunch of fun with this so far, but the one thing I really don't like is all these old box puzzles, man. Like, I'm pretty okay with everything else. Even the kind of fidgety gunplay. I mean, I hate to tell you this, but the original Half-Life's gunplay was a little fiddly, too. Fiddly. Dar. Alright. Oh, hey! I know where I am. Alright, cool. Aren't you glad I drank like 20 sodas? Aren't you glad? Because I would have. I take everything back! Oh god. Alright, grenades are stupid, whatever. Alright, let's heal. Okay, back up above 40 health. Prison control is mobilized. Malfunction. Vending machine. Soap plus rope supply shortage. And the things they have to worry about. What do we got? Okay, so like, what do I guess I go to the guard towers? Okay. Whoa. Hello. Okay. I love that noise that this crossbow makes. I love it so much. Alright, so what did that accomplish? Oh, I see. I have to go and turn off the two keys. Okay, okay, okay. I'm picking up what you're putting down, Mr. Half-Life Man. I got you. I got you. Here we go. Yep, I'm gonna go over to the other one on the other side of the courtyard. Oh, heal some more? Yeah, I will gladly heal some more. Okay, go up real slow. I'm gonna miss it. I love Half-Life characters' ability to climb ladders completely backwards. Alright, so let's go back. Report all incidents to Warden. Well, I have an incident, but I'm not gonna tell him about it. Because he'll be mad. I don't really want him to be mad. Then I think we jump this again. Push this button. What did that do?
Attention. North Pocket Perimeter. Exit.
Oh, perimeter? Let's go back up the tower. I want to go back up the tower. I like this tower better. Let's play this tower. Dude, I will never forget how scared of, like, the Marines I was when I first played the original Half-Life. Like, way back in the day, I was so spooked by them. Okay, I picked the right tower. Alright. Oh, they've done that. That one hit kills turrets? Heck yes. Turret or just fall over on its own? Can I jump out this window? I can. And I will. You guys want to know something funny about this game? You can download... The game is free to buy, like, and I think I talked about that. You don't have to pay for it. You can just have it. But they do offer a DLC package that you could have an executive plunger. And I don't know exactly what that entails, but I'm pretty sure it's just a plunger with the word executive written on it. And yeah, so if you want to support the development of this game, seeing as it's done, you can now go buy an executive plunger. I think it's like $3.99. It's not bad. Better than horse armor, probably. You know, Bethesda's never gonna live down the horse armor thing. I know they were just trying to, like, fit into their new market and all of that stuff, but... Every time I hear that music, I know I'm doing something right. Where am I back? Oh, I know, I'm just on the other side. Okay, well, good, whatever. Okay, that's enough of that. You don't need me doing it, too. Great, now I can go back here. Now what good does this do? Nothing. There's no reason. What am I guess just completion is so. Hold on a second. Reload pistol. What about you? You only got four of those left. Got some satchel charges, got a couple of grenades left. Alright, so we're looking pretty. Let's push this button. Okay, yeah. I kind of figured. Just chill. We'll just chill. You and me. Have a moment. Jet boat escape. Oh. Okay. This is this is really a 1980s action movie game where we just stand across from each other and just shoot. That helicopter means some business though. Okay, helicopter. I see you. I see you. Thank you. guy even come from? Was he just in here? Okay, I have a couple of questions. Question one. New plan, Dirty Harry mode activated. Here we go, watch. This will be easy. Well, it could have been more graceful, but it worked. I'll take it, man. You're gonna have to ask yourself. Nah, I'm not gonna listen to it. Dude, I don't even need to finish the quote. Armored window control? That seems bad. Why would I open the armored windows? Oh, whoa! Dude, that was really cool! Oh, shit. Alright, we're gonna go. That was so ungraceful. That was possibly the worst way I could have handled that. Window power, I guess.
Attention, armored window power online.
Okay. Why is that what I want? Oh, hold on. Okay, go, 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 go. Hide. One shot. All I have. Ready? Here they go. Dicks. That fucking thing surely misses that. What the hell am I supposed to do right now? Just check. There's one more guy inside the door. That went super well. Now what? Oh. The last confined space I crawled in exploded, so just be careful. No turning back. Or maybe that's not what I want. Let's try the other way first. Sorry, bug. I just keep squishing things, even in my Deus Ex playthrough. I'm just like, oh, hey, squish. What is this? Oh. It was just a safer, better way to get where I wanted to go before anyway. What does this say? 500 kilotons of salvation? Okay. Turning back, guys. I'm gonna save again. I've just saved like a couple of times. Accuracy is dumb. Just shoot him a lot. they're dead. Alright. Okay, so. Is that another helicopter for me? I can do that, that's for sure. Wait, is this before or after I kill the helicopter? Here we go. Now chill. Save. Wonderful. Stop that. What? Thermonuclear what? What? Oh god. Oh, I just died jumping down. Fuck it, just swim to the boat. Swim to the boat, it's fine, just swim to the boat. Okay, that's not gonna work. One quarter?
Zero.
Go. Oh, shit. Okay, so that didn't work. The base is detonating. Broke both my legs, sorry.
Nine.
Ouch.
Eight.
One last FU. Okay, I think we have time. Here we go.
Go.
I think we did it. Wow. Alright. Here we go. I listen to that funky jam. Oh yeah. Wow, this was really fun. It was short, too. I didn't have any intention of playing this whole thing all the way through, but man, that was a lot of fun. So, that was Half-Life 2 Caged, I guess, yeah. I don't really know what else to say about it. It's free, go download it. It's pretty darn cool, the music is catchy. Gunplay's not too bad. It's definitely a nice little blast from the past from people who've played Half-Life before. Is almost everybody who owns a PC, and if you haven't, you really should play the first game. It's really a handful. It's got a lot of problems, but it's really a lot of fun, even that. So, we did it. We won. That is the end. Oh, man. I feel refreshed. Alright. I'll see you guys for the next game. Later.